Innovation is the ability to see change as an opportunity and not a threat. But this year, with our present under lockdown, it can be hard to reimagine the future. How can someone start a career or begin to support their own livelihood when our society as a whole is so unsure about that same future?
And when so much has changed, as students, we asked ourselves, where am I supposed to start? How will I make a difference?
We are Enactus St. Clair, a four-year team residing in the southernmost point of Canada, Windsor, Ontario. Our team of 20 students has created four dynamic projects that aim to tackle 9 of the 17 Sustainable Development Goals.
But this has been one of our most challenging years yet, where more was asked of our ability to adapt to the struggles that impact the day-to-day life of Canadians across our country. We've watched as Canadian unemployment rates reached an all-time high, all while the cost of living continued to climb. And with student engagement at an all-time low, combined with our drastically changing economy, it is harder now more than ever to find employment, with existing support seeming out of reach.
Introducing Interact, an online platform that provides students with the skills and resources to achieve financial stability. Through our curriculum, students learn valuable employment and financial knowledge, giving them real-world experience and lasting connections. When we originally delivered our modules, they were in person and directed towards international students. But we knew that all students could benefit from our tools and information.
So this year, we partnered with our mobile app development program and created a free application that educated 224 students on employment and financial literacy. Once installed, students accessed our employment modules, delivered through a combination of videos and activities, such as resume building and professional development. Through the app, students scheduled mock interviews conducted by our team and industry professionals.
The Interact application also functions as a personal planner, where students can add tasks, manage goals, and sync events with our campus calendar. We also partnered with our Alumni Association to host exclusive employment and networking opportunities for both past and present students.
Our second modules focus on financial literacy in partnership with Libro Credit Union. Students had access to multiple workbooks and calculators on topics such as budgeting, investment, and credit management. When asked for suggested topics in our exit surveys, students emphasized a need for an easily accessible housing feature. And we agreed. With the help of a local Century 21 brokerage, we have integrated an additional tool that will allow students to search all available listings in our area. With our combined resources, students had success in investing in their own skills.
Through our exit surveys, we discovered that our students felt more confident in their ability to find employment. And of those students, 67 found jobs. We also discovered that 119 students were able to save a total estimated $127,000 based on approximately 10% of their monthly income.
But we knew we could reach more, and the students we wanted to reach were those that are most often neglected by our education's culture. Students who experience broad challenges, such as developmental disabilities and other significant learning challenges.
Through our partnership with Community Living Essex County, we took that same Interact Foundation and adapted it to the needs of our community integration through Cooperative Education Program at St. Clair College.
The CICE curriculum is designed to provide them with the opportunity to experience college life, pursue a post-secondary education, and develop skills that prepare them for employment.
These efforts led to the creation of Endure, a mentorship program tailored to individuals with developmental disabilities to encourage independence, focus their skills, and promote a truly inclusive community. Because we know it doesn't exist. And you do too.
Studies show 51% of disabled individuals between 25 and 64 are unemployed. This is despite their skill set and ample education. Even then, they're more vulnerable to reduced wages, discrimination, and workplace harassment. This is the day-to-day life of 1 in 5 Canadians, 6.2 million of our friends, family, and neighbors.
But Canadians with mental or physical disabilities have the right to live free from discrimination, to enjoy the same quality of service, education, vocation, and inclusion, the same quality of life as every person in Canada. It was so important to us that we break down the boundaries that exist between the CICE students and the rest of our college.
We first started with surveys and focus groups with 51 CICE students, aimed at revealing their prior knowledge. They were so excited to engage with us and one another, without the fear of being judged.
I pretty much begged my parents to teach me how to do online banking to pay off my Visa, how to do e-transfers. So I have to get somebody just to reassure me, oh yeah, that's right, and then I'll send it. But overall, I've been doing it for a few months, and it's like, I feel like I'm growing up, like I'm now an adult. I'm no longer this little girl. It's like, I'm 25 years old.
The students were a direct part of shaping what desires they had for the curriculum, along with the help of industry professionals. They helped us realize that resources are limited across Canada, and because of that, we plan to implement an interactive platform that individuals can access.
While building upon finance and employment modules, we also expanded on topics such as self-advocacy and household management. Our discussions included the support of Workforce Windsor Essex, who provided students tools to navigate future employment, like job postings and transportation routes.
Finally, we hosted a series of mock interviews to truly cement their knowledge and confidence in pursuing their future ambitions. This includes the possibility of becoming entrepreneurs themselves. Through our experience with these two projects, we knew our focus on education and entrepreneurship had the potential to scale to more schools across Canada.
This led us to develop EAST, an online education program that provides high school students with the confidence to pursue entrepreneurship and skilled trades as a career option. The skills taught from our modules are adaptable to all classrooms, from business to culinary. Our program was piloted within a classroom of 30 students, generating 12 micro businesses in our community.
With this success, we have secured the support of a local school board, expanding the classrooms across the region, bringing 300 new students to our program and an estimated 100 micro businesses this year. Instead of seeing online classes as an obstacle, we reached more students than we previously could by adapting to the new online environment. Our student workbooks are also accompanied with a teacher's reference to help guide them through our program and keep students on track.
Our curriculum is then broken down into four different modules: starting your own business, conducting a SWOT analysis, developing a marketing strategy, and how to do the perfect sales pitch. These four modules together form a basis for the business model canvas. Through these topics, students are challenged to brainstorm possible opportunities and obstacles of their new ventures. By doing so, students gather insights about their product or service and the needs of their potential customers.
With this information, students can apply their work towards developing a marketing strategy. They then assess what social media platforms will be most effective for their target demographics.
While developing these businesses, students can virtually access an Enactus mentor to help guide them towards success. Beyond just an interest in entrepreneurship and skilled trades, students are also taught transferable work skills in a digital space.
From feedback surveys, we continue to restructure our handbook with better guidelines for student success. All of our students shared that they learned a new skill through our curriculum, and 78% are confident in pursuing their own business.
Part of the benefits of student skills, it allowed them to develop skills that I think are critically important. They were able to take their weekly lessons, apply them to their venture, communicate them in a clear, concise manner to the class. It's a skill that's invaluable in my mind, especially in business.
Through our EAST curriculum, our goal is to provide students with the tools and knowledge necessary for the creation of their own ventures. And we know building relationships is vital to the success of any business. Beyond just our mentors, we help students create connections with local entrepreneurs in their community.
With our focus on the power of education, we wanted to enable students to directly apply their studies to an issue impacting major cities across Canada. Through collaborating with the data analytics and mobile app development programs on our campus, we developed Revert, a green tech initiative whose mission is to improve the effectiveness of recycling through innovation and technology.
First, we started with the use of a 5-tier sorting bin system installed at our campus residence. This, combined with our Welcome Week orientation, helped students divert their garbage by sorting items accurately into aluminum, paper, trash, plastic, and organic waste. These efforts help deal with cross-contamination. If the amount of incorrect materials in a recycling bin is over 10%, everything, including the properly sorted materials, is sent to a landfill.
And 10% adds up, meaning our efforts to recycle could be going to waste. So next, we developed our automated sensor system. Our sensors can monitor variables such as weight, height, and count of a bin's contents. With this information, waste managers can not only better assess their waste, but but gather crucial insights about their institution's direct needs and habits.
This sensor system helps facilities run more efficiently by providing real-time data, an innovative approach to operations, producing savings in time, labor, and money. And this year, we began the creation of our own waste management dashboard. Once installed, our app turns collected data into comprehensive reports. Our future functions include automatic notifications, location traffic, and commodity pricing.
The full revert system creates transparency and accountability in existing waste management structures. And what makes revert truly unique is not only its versatile support for institutions, but its ability to assist other sustainability projects in monitoring their metrics.
By focusing on creating accessible solutions for the youth in our communities, our four projects continued to strive toward innovation and collaboration. We were motivated, not discouraged, by the challenges brought on by the pandemic. In fact, our new digital focus has only further expanded the scope of our scalability.
This year, Enactus St. Clair contributed 2,800 hours over four projects, directly impacting 875 students.
We challenged 9 of the Sustainable Development Goals and developed 12 community partnerships.
And generated close to $16,000 in funding.
Last year, we all shared a sense of uncertainty for what the future would hold, a shared desperation for things we could not change. Today, regardless of the challenges, our motivation to overcome is stronger than ever.
And with this motivation, we at Enactus St. Clair are fostering innovation for the next generation.